be replacing the battery in a Dell 113110. So you just want to flip the unit over and loosen up all the screws in the bottom cover. Now you can just pop the bottom cover off. Now you can just unplug the battery and then remove it. Now you can grab your new battery and put it back into place. Plug the battery in and then snap the bottom cover back on. And now just tighten the screws in the bottom cover. If you want to verify the repair, you can open up the unit. You might need to use an AC adapter. Hold in the power button. If you get to this screen and you see the battery symbol in the bottom right corner, then that means it was a success, so you can shut the unit off.